Women's under 52 kilogram division. The bronze medal contest begin. So here we go, this is for bronze. Brazil for bronze, well, maybe. Erica Miranda, she's wearing the white colours. Misato of Japan in the blue. We're underway.
Got to be careful on the ground here, Miranda. She really has, because Nakamura is going to be on her. And if she loses this, it's going to be there. Crowded behind her. I'm not sure whether it's helping her all the way. As I said before, not always home advantage and a great advantage. But Miranda certainly pulled it out in one of her previous bouts. Crowd definitely lifted her there, and she's dominating the head there of Nakamura. Nakamura looks to me as if she's a little bit deflated.
It has to be an advantage when the crowd chants your name, and they now understand as well that on the scoreboard, with a long way to go, the Brazilian is in front with the Shido penalty against Japan. Has to work very hard to compete at this weight, the women's under 52 kilogram division, does Erica Miranda, and maybe that brings some extra strength this late in the tournament. That's what the crowd hoped for, and she's spectacular, there's no doubt about that, throwing herself to the floor to try to use the legs for a potential submission hold. Not to be.
She was trying for the flying arm lock. She was very successful with it and gets a lot of contests with it. And to try it against Nakamura in front of a home crowd with the Olympic bronze medal fight was something. But Nakamura definitely looks to me as if she's got had the stuffing knocked out of her a little bit. She expected, wanted to get to the final. Here she is having to fight for another bronze medal. She realizes, of course, Nakamura realizes another Olympic Games is not possible. So this is her last chance.
She says she likes making sweets amongst her hobbies, which is an interesting one. The sweet taste of bronze, she's already had it. Whether that means she's perhaps not as hungry as her opponent, I doubt it, for whatever the taste may be, sweet or otherwise. I think when you get here, you just give absolutely everything and your mind is just fully, fully focused. At the same time, having said that, Miranda can do nothing but hear this crowd. They are trying to lift her and at the same time throw Nakamura down onto the mat on her side or on her back.
Yeah, they really are getting behind Miranda. They are passionate here. Nakamura, as I said, finding it difficult to lift her spirits here. So a Shido given to Miranda as well. That equals it all up. That might just put a fire underneath Nakamura. Nakamura certainly not attacking as she has done in the past, and she's not looking for the groundwork either. Miranda on top.
Lost to Kelmena in the semi-final, did Nakamura, and Miranda through the repechage. So a second chance, if you like, at an Olympic medal. And now that chance comes down to less than a minute. And once again, a chant of Erica, Erica. Can she do something with it? The scoreboard says it's all even, no points, just the one penalty each. Oh!
She's going for the arm again. Miranda going for the arm. Can she get it? Now, she's got to stand up here, Nakamura. If she doesn't stand up, she might be in trouble.
No, they're called to the centre of the mat once again. No sense of theatre by the referee. Just let it go. Let it go. We might be heading to golden score time. 20 seconds now remaining. That's enough for other of these people. 0.2 of a second is enough. Sweeping with the leg. Nakamura unable to get a hold. Just trying to avoid that, working hard. Miranda to try and avoid that and succeeding. Oh, look at these two going for it. 2 seconds remaining now. We will be into golden score time. So the 4 minutes is complete with just the two Shido penalties now. So anything on that scoreboard from here on in decides this bronze medal.
absolutely anything now. Any penalty against either one of them, any throw that scores, any hold down that scores, any arm lock or strangle for a submission will win the match, of course, but just a small Shido would win the match as well.
Number three versus number four in the world, the hometown hero in the white, Nakamura of Japan, really working hard. Japan expect nothing but gold. That's not there, but bronze is very much there for the taking. Not on this occasion.
Well,
as they go outside the combat zone.
Just took her up to her backside there. It was very close. Backside wasn't enough. It has to be the upper part of the body on the side to get a score.
I hope you're feeling this at home. It is just magical to be part of it. And Miranda goes down to try to create, but look how fast back on her feet when that didn't work. The agility of these athletes, absolutely incredible. The crowd try to play once again, and no.
Got to be careful with that, Miranda. Benefit of the doubt this time. She dropped without using her hands.
You'd hate to see this decided by a penalty, but the referee, as you've explained before, will ref the golden score period just like the rest of the game. These two know that. Just very careful, the cross grip attempt there, quickly let go, realizing that there could be something on that she didn't necessarily want. Nakamura back up, and they're happy to go down again. And gee, I wonder whether these two get frustrated, whether they can allow that sort of emotion to get involved.
Well, they do get frustrated, you know, get frustrated that you can't get a grip, or somebody's not playing your tactical game, or you're just behind on attacks. It is the most frustrating, and especially when you're given it 100% and it's still not working for you. A lot of the time, it's coordination. When your coordination is just a little bit off and you're not quite getting the techniques in.
A bronze medal here for the taking. Nakamura just trying to create some leverage there. Crowd didn't like it. Thought she might have dropped to her feet and been deserving a penalty. Wait for this. No, it's just to readjust. Let's readjust the score.
Well, I'm not so sure, because quite often what happens is when they readjust there, he gives a penalty straight after. He hasn't.
128, 130 now into golden score or extra time. This is wonderful stuff. This is what judo is about. Great to have it on the Olympic stage for all to see. Brazil versus Japan, and Nakamura in the blue again. The hometown crowd don't like it whenever she goes anywhere near the mat.
Yeah, but it was a good attack, you know. She attacked and she had full rotation. Of course they want Miranda to win this, but we want to see it done properly. Now it's up to Miranda. Miranda's got to take the fight to her.
And the 2 minutes in to golden score time, the physicality, not so much the strength, but the endurance starts to come into play, surely, at the end of a long day of competition. Miranda of Brazil trying to get that grip, trying to throw her opponent onto her back, just can't get it happening. Nakamura then goes down low. Has she got a grip? They both in a defensive pose momentarily. There's the throw. Is that it?
Yes, that's it.
It is, and Nakamura takes the bronze.
It is all over. And, well, the crowd, you can hear.
They've gone absolutely silent. They're waiting for confirmation, I think, but it's on the scoreboard. It's there for all to see, and it was a genuine move from Nakamura on Miranda of Brazil to win a bronze medal. Miranda did not lose that bronze medal. She just fought and fought and fought, and again, the crowd showing their appreciation for both these ladies.
Absolutely well-deserved. Brilliant performance. Not quite the same throwing skills that we've seen from her in the past, but she'll be, well, when she reflects back on it, she will be pleased. Obviously she came here for gold, but it's always a disappointment when you come for gold. But she's finished up with her second Olympic medal.